Hello and good day. This is Dr. Edward Padama, and this time we are going to discuss or briefly discuss how to create a poll inside your FB Messenger. So if this is my FB page or my FB group and you have your Messenger here, since I'm already creating polls for my class, I'm going to use one of my class, and this is WF1030. C conversation. So I've already posted a GIF file here, and I want to know the opinion of my class, so I'm going to create a poll. So where do you start using or creating polls? So here you create the plus sign, and then so it's located on the lower left side of your Messenger screen, and then on the right side you click this icon, create a poll. If you're using your cell phone, this is also possible using your mobile phone, and I think it is also located at the bottom left side of your cell phone. So in this case, if you are using your laptop or desktop computers, this is where you are going to see create poll. So you just click create poll, okay, and then present the question that you would like to ask in the poll. So the question is, in today's class meeting, what would you prefer to do? So again, in today's class meeting, what would you prefer to do? So since this is already our examination week, and their exam is scheduled on the next day, so we meet twice a week, I'm giving the class an option of either discussing or answering an online activity for today and taking the exam next meeting, or they take this meeting for their break and then in preparation for the exam that they will be having next meeting. So the options are take a break and rest. And you can also present another option. So this one, if you have more than two options, you'd be able to present those options by scrolling down. So another option would be answer LMS online activity. Okay. So as you can see, another option has been added at the bottom of your screen. So again, I'm giving them this choices because we have already answered or discussed all of the lessons in advance. That's why we have this time, and I opted to let the students choose between these two options. Okay, so I'm going to present, create the poll, and then as you can see, it will be posted in the group chat with the following options. So how do they vote? So they just click vote, and then the screen with the choices will appear. Okay, and then I think they would be able to add other options aside from the options being presented here, and then you just click submit. So that's it. That's how you create a very simple poll that will be very useful in the future for teachers and online classes. So I hope you were able to learn something from this short video, and see you on the next video. Thank you. Stay safe. God bless. Bye.